All the leaves have blown off my rowan tree. That won't stop it working. Now come hear my story. It's a tale of four witches. I could have added three more. And heed my advice, if you're troubled with witches, just plant a rowan tree outside your front door. And the branch tips dance in the faintest of breezes. The berries are red, bright and fair. I've not had much trouble with those witchy witches, not since I planted my rowan tree there. Cunning and sly, always had me on the run, and I never knew which way her nose was pointing, until after she'd been there and gone. And the branch tips dance in the faintest of breezes, the berries are red, bright and fair. I've not had much trouble from the witch of the west, not since I planted my rowan tree there. Now the witch of the east was just counting the years, somehow that three became five. Then her time was up, vanished away. Now nobody knows if she's dead or alive. And the branch tips dance in the faintest of breezes. The berries are red, bright and fair. I've not had much trouble from the witch of the east, not since I planted my rowan tree there. Her game was playing with fire, and the anger rose as the coals glowed white and the smoke drifted higher and higher. And the branch tips dance in the faintest of breezes. Berries are red, bright and fair. Since I planted my rowan tree there. Well, the witch of the north is not like the rest. She uses her powers for good. And the rowan tree watches and nods in approval, keeping us safe from the dark witchy world. Branch tips dance in the faintest of breezes. Berries are red, bright and fair. I've not had much trouble with those witchy witches, not since I planted my rowan tree there. Just plant a rowan tree outside your front door. The branch tips dance in the faintest of breezes. Berries are red, bright and fair. You'll not have much trouble with those witchy witches, not once you planted your rowan tree.